If you receive a Microsoft Teams invitation to join a team, there are a couple steps to accept the invitation. Let's see how it works. Open the email invitation and select Open Microsoft Teams. If you don't see the invitation, check your junk or spam folder. If your email address has not previously been used to create a Microsoft account, you'll need to create one. Select Next, create a password, and select Next. You'll need to verify your email address. Open the verification email and copy the security code. Enter your security code, select Next. Enter the captcha, select Next, then accept. If you don't want to download the Microsoft Teams app, select Use the web app instead. You've now joined the team. From here, you can view or reply to posts or create your own posts and select Files to view or edit team documents. If you already use the Teams app in your organization, joining a team as a guest is a lot simpler. Just open Teams and choose Yes to switch to the team you are invited to. Now you can collaborate on the project in Teams. To switch back to your company's team, select it from the dropdown.